Welcome to Need for Speed Rivals. Before we let you loose in Redview County, we'll need to take you through the basics. Select cop or racer to begin your training. This is your hideout. They can be found all across Redview County, and they are the only place you'll be safe from the cops. Here you'll be able to access everything you need to take the fight to your rivals. This is your speed list, the core of your rivalry. Here you will be able to choose from a constantly changing set of objectives that suit your driving style. You're only just getting started, so for now, choice is limited. Once you complete your training, you'll be able to choose from multiple speed lists and shape your own destiny. Your hideout is your garage and tuning shop all in one. You can choose your car, pursuit tech, personalization options, and performance upgrades. Take a look around, and when you're ready, we'll hit the road. You have two pursuit tech slots available. When you've earned enough speed points, select a slot to buy and equip pursuit tech for each of your vehicles. This is where you make your car your own. Personalize your vehicle in many different ways: paints, rims, liveries, decals, wraps, and license plates. The choice is yours. Once you start earning speed points, you can buy upgrades. This is your map of Redview County. Here you'll be able to see other drivers, the events that are open, and also choose your start location. For now, we'll start just outside. You're all set to free drive. On the right of your screen, you'll see the speed list you chose earlier. Complete the objectives in the speed list to complete your training. You can set a route to any destination by pulling up the map or using Easy Drive in the top left of your screen. Let's go. To start a race, simply pull up at the start location and press the button. You can start an event at any time, even when you're being chased by the cops. Just make sure to drive slow enough to not blast by it. You can also start head-to-head races at any time by getting close to another driver and pressing the same button. We'll be right back. objective. Every objective earns you speed points and increases your multiplier at the top of the screen. It also raises your heat level. The higher your heat level, the harder the cops will try and chase you down. The cops have found you. Time to get out of here. Cops will chase you down and try to bust you any way they can. If you get busted, you will lose your speed points and your multiplier. To outrun the cops, drive fast and use the mini-map at the bottom left of your screen to avoid them and escape.
All units, we have a unit in pursuit of a suspected 1044. All nearby officers, please assist.
You are about to lose the cops. The escape bar at the bottom of the screen shows your progress. If the cop catches up to you during this time, the pursuit will resume. Driving, you can race anyone in Redview County. Pull up behind them or wait for them to challenge you, then press the button to start the race.
Can go so far. And now you got the anger of a burning sun. Say, hold up just a minute, don't burn me down.
Congratulations, you completed your speed list. Time to head back to the hideout and bank your speed points. You can use the map or easy drive in the top left of the screen to set a route directly to the nearest hideout, repair shop, any event, or other players.
We'll be right back.